Okay, here we're going to do stationary tail down tic-tocs. Okay, right here I'm doing a half flip back to another half flip. That's going to be the best way to practice this maneuver. It allows you to focus and take your time executing a half flip and stopping the heli where it should be stopped without it traveling. The better you get at this, the more it'll show up in your quality of TikToks. Eventually you start creating that swinging pendulum effect from 10 to 2 o'clock.